Yeah, I mean, we hopped on his back, you know, and he led us like he always does. He controlled the tempo and the pace of the game with how he played. You know, he mixed it up a lot, attacking to facilitate and attacking to score. I thought he did a good job of keeping their defense off balance. And this is just, you know, an incredible game for him.